This is the hardest jump ever completed in Roblox. Well, I tried this jump out for myself, and here's how it went. The first part of the jump has a very tight squeeze, which is just barely wider than your character, making it very hard to complete until you learn the muscle memory. After that, you need to push out of the squeeze to get speed to make it to the super tiny half a stud gap at the end of the jump. And that's the hardest jump on Roblox.